The leadership lesson we are going to learn today, every day we behave in a way that mirrors our own personal values. Recently, Azim Premji wrote his last letter to the Wipro shareholders before he stepped down on July 31st from the company he built over 5 decades. In this letter to shareholders, he said, "The company will continually transform to scale new heights as the world changes, while remaining firmly committed on its values." He said, "We have evolved by constantly reinventing ourselves and creating new opportunities. This has been possible because of the deep commitment and hard work of the Wiproites, and the core values that have remained are guiding light." The website of Wipro states this beautifully. It says, "The spirit of Wipro is the core of Wipro. These are our values. It is about who we are. It is our character. It is reflected constantly in our own behaviors. It is the indivisible synthesis of the 4 values. The spirit is our beacon. It is what gives us direction and a clear sense of purpose. It energizes us and is the touchstone for all that we do. The 4 values are: firstly, be passionate about client success. Second, be global and responsible. Third, treat each person with respect. And fourthly, unyielding integrity in everything we do." Why are values important for leadership? Every day we behave in a way that mirrors our personal values. Do you know what your personal values are? Can you articulate them in a few words? Do you have crisp definition for your personal values that easily excite you and others? Just as importantly, can the team members you are working with do this? Pause and reflect on this. Good luck and see you soon. Thank you.